my gosh. It's Halloween, everyone. I don't super like the way this is animating. I should have probably not done the eyes. Wonder if I can change that real quick. Let me look at my files. Let's see. Open file location and come over here. I'm gonna see. Can I fix this? Yes, I can. I can fix this. Okay, I'll just change this one. Properties. Browse. So if I change its source. Hello! Hello, Kenny Alpha. Let's see. I'm getting things. Hold on. Let me fix something here. We'll do the eyes facing towards the game another day. For now, let's use this. And there we go. Okay, that's better. Now it's just looking at the screen, which is fine. I'm doing just fine enjoying this spooky holiday. I hope that you're doing good as well. Having some spooky shenanigans tonight. This is my favorite night of the year. And it just so happens to line up with my weekly stream this year, so that's pretty exciting. I'm pretty happy about that. It probably won't happen every year, so this year I wanted to start early, and I didn't actually get to start early. I'm in fact starting much later than I intended because I tried to set up this thing with my avatar down here in the corner, which is working better than before, not working great. But that's okay. It's a step in the right direction. I have the technology set up now. I've just got to fix the images, I think. Or find a better way to do it. That's okay, though. Let's look at our challenges. I think today I'm going to play Ghostface. I don't need to do any of the rest of these specifically because I've already finished this. One step forward, one step back. I would like to just find a better way to get the talking avatar thing set up. That would be preferable, but I don't want to do one of the other channel members has suggested doing it through Discord, and I don't want to have it run off of a push to talk. I want it to continue to run on voice activity. So right now I'm using a plugin for OBS to make it work. And I forget what it's called, something move. I just put it in like minutes ago. Yeah, I probably need to make new images because I made these forever ago and I'm not super happy with them anymore. So that would be a step in the right direction eventually. I want to do killer things. What are killer things I can do? Hit a survivor with your weapon 10 times. That I can do. Let's do that. Let's just stab some people. Not actually try to, so today, the idea is to basically be a haunted house, right? I'm wanting to be a haunted house. So, to that end, we're gonna try to set up Ghostface to be a haunted house. Let's see what loadout we can give him. That could just be scary, you know? Let's see what I had on. What did I have on Wraith? I forget. Oh, yeah, I just put all the hexes on him. Yeah, I don't know if I want to do that for this little thing that we're doing today. I haven't played Ghostface a whole lot either, so... What does he do just by default? I need reminded. Activate Night Shroud when the reveal. Let's see. The power gauge is full. Ghostface is granted the undetectable status effect. Well, oh, right. You're sneaking around. You're trying to, like, look at... You're trying to look at survivors without them looking at you. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. Oh, wow. Yeah, not even level 15. Let's go through the blood web a little bit and do that real quick. Yeah. Hello, entity. He creeps on people. Yeah. So we're gonna creep on people today. Yeah, I've done a lot more as Blight. Just because I enjoy his bell so much. His bell is nice for being able to communicate with survivors. But obviously, like... Obviously, Ghostface can crouch as well. And he just seems appropriate today. Not that we're going to try to be super, we're not trying to win. We're just trying to make people scared, and then they leave. That's the goal. We want to be a haunted house. We want the survivors to come and get scared, and then leave. Oh, I should have probably taken that. I don't know. So I'm hoping to actually, part of this that's going to be challenging actually is trying to remember who I've hooked. Noed will just give us some extra time if we take that, which is nice. Although maybe we don't want that. Maybe we don't want the extra time that gives us. Distressing, horrifying, terror radius increased. I'm guessing you enjoy surviving more. No, actually, I don't. I just enjoy Wraith more. Most of the time that I play as Wraith, but I also pretty much only play around Halloween. So, I'm in the wrong blood web because I need to go back to Ghostface. I pretty much only play around Halloween, so I don't have a whole lot of progression in anyone. But here we can take a look real quick at my survivors if you want. A survivor I mostly play Michaela, because she came out right as I started the game, which was last year. And so whenever I'm playing, you know, with friends, I play as survivor, obviously. Got her nerd. Witch outfit with the cute Christmas sweater thing. Her build's sort of between builds right now, because I had her as a totem build, but I'm starting to, because they changed the way some of the perks work, I'm starting to, I don't know, my friends told me to put these on. It's basically what happened with that. Okay, can we go back? Let's go back to Killer. But yeah, I enjoy playing Killer quite a lot. I just haven't played really any Killers but Wraith too much. Let's see. Oh, we have all of our loadout slots now. Okay, I didn't quite catch that. Let's see. Now, what sort of things do we want here? Let's see. I'm all ears. Unlocked. Any survivor performing. Oh, actually, there's somewhere where I can see. Yeah, okay. These are his signature personal perks. Any survivor performing a rushed action within will be located. I don't feel like that's super. I don't think I care about that too much. Your dark design, shrewd composer. After picking up a survivor, all generators not being repaired by survivors are blocked by the entity and cannot. Oh, that's pretty good. I like thrilling tremors. That's pretty good. That'll freak people out, and it'll force them to like come and deal with the hooked survivor. Let's see. Oh, this is a token one. All these ones with tokens are super confusing. You become obsessed with one survivor. You lurk in the shadows, eliminating your victims one by one. When your obsession is hooked. Wait, eliminating your victims one by one. When your obsession is hooked, furtive cases receives a token up to a maximum of two tokens. Each token decreases your terror radius by 4 meters while in a chase. Interesting. Oh, furtive chase, not case. All right. Oh, this will change people. This is good. I like this. This is very good. Okay. I like that. I don't know if I care about all ears. But. Let's put on Lightborn just so that they can't stun us, right? And then we'll do. Where'd those other two go? Where are they? What are they called? Thrilling Tremors. And I already forget the name of the other one. Furtive Chase. It is here. Okay, I want to level those up. So let's find these four. I'm all you think all ears? You think I should go with all ears maybe instead of enduring? Is it good? 'Cause just reading it doesn't seem very good. 'Cause how often are they going to be performing a Okay, no. I understand 'cause the vaulting is also a rushed action. I was thinking about rushed actions wrong. Gotcha. Okay, so let's look for his signatures and Lightborn in the blood web because we have lots of that. We have lots of blood points. So let's just sort of burn through some levels of the web here. Fearmonger. What does that do again? My friend drains. No, but I'm trying to make my repentant service. Maybe. That doesn't actually work off of terror radius, it seems, so maybe I'll use it. I don't know. I don't care about either of these right now, so let's just grab that. Get a mystery box. I didn't even see what I got. Because I don't care. But barbecue and chili still OP. Didn't they change that? I thought they changed that pretty dramatically. I thought they changed it dramatically. Dramastrodon. Because, like, they made it not be, like, a whole bunch of blood points for hooking each of the survivors, didn't they? They made it to where it wasn't a blood point farming thing. Oh, it's been a while. A while for you? Because, like, there was a time when I was aiming for barbecue and chili, if it was ever on the altar. Yeah, okay. I was aiming for that if it ever showed up on the altar, but then they changed it. And I remember thinking that the way they changed it made it no longer me mesh well with my what I was trying to do. What the heck is this? From care of the hooks found in the basement have aroused interest. I mean, I'm gonna go after it because it's the only one of the perks that's actually on this level of the web. Alright, come on. Give me one of my perks. Where are my perks? I've got so many killer perks, apparently. Level 25. Well, here's a choice. Oh, I do like that one. I won't probably be using it today. I might, but that one's kind of neat because it encourages a playstyle that I don't enjoy. Basically, it encourages not face camping. Which is just in poor taste, you know? There we go. There's one of the ones we're looking for. What up? People were recommending barbecue and chili as an option on this site 30 days ago. Interesting. I think they did make it to where it was still good, but they made it to where it wasn't good for what I want to do. And I can't tell you why, because I don't remember how they changed it. But it used to, basically, the way I remember it, and I could be very wrong, was that it used to give a lot of blood points for how many times you, like, hook each of the survivors. So it kind of encouraged trying to, like, balance out hooking every one of the survivors at least once. And then they changed it to where it didn't help you farm blood points anymore. Yeah, let's go get Noed. Hello? I was like, I know I have the blood points for it. Yeah, I don't actually have barbecue and chili unlocked, though. So, it's kind of a moot point to go after it too much. Oh no, I want to go after Brutal Strength. There we go. This has put, like, not even a dent in my blood points. Okay. Each time my generator is fully repaired, survivors generator revealed. That might be worth doing instead of Lightborn. Depending on how much we care about the flashlights. Is my character looking alright? I think my character's looking alright. Not fantastic. Oh. Not fantastic, but I think alright. Oh, well, the entity just took care of a lot of this page for us, which is nice. I don't care about that one, but I guess I'll go get it anyway. What is this save the best for last? You become obsessed with one survivor. Each token, earn a token for each successful basic attack that is not dealt to the obsession. That would work directly against our chase one. So, I mean, I'm going to go get it, but I'm probably not going to put it on. Hmm. Where are our other perks? We need these two. These two are the ones we're looking for. All ears and chase. There's chase. Do-do-do-do. Where is all... Let's see. We need another one of each of those. Okay. Well, let's go take this hex. I want to decrease my terror radius, game. Don't give me stuff to increase it. I want to sneak better. Guess I'll go after claustrophobia. I still have so many blood points. This is insane. How did I even earn that many? I mean, I know how I did, because it's Halloween, but still. None of the things I want are here. Oh, wow. That might actually mesh pretty well with some of the stuff we've got going on, too. I don't know why I took that tiger. I don't want it. Brutal strength, sure. Oh, there's still one more. I didn't see that there. Where are the things that I'm looking for? Show them to me. I guess I could have gotten two. Didn't think about it. Alright, well, let's take the last of Noed. Okay. There's that one that makes it easier to hold them. Is that the only one on here? No, there's also Insidious. I don't really care about that. Oh, let's grab this. Unlocks the stealth ability stance. Yeah. I mean, that might be good to get. Whoops. Jolt. Hey, we found one. Excellent. There was another perk there I didn't see. Don't want unnerving presence. Oops. I'm doing this totally wrong. Okay. Cool. Hey. Oh my goodness, finally. Do we have them all? We have them all. Okay. Let's get into a game. While we're doing that, we'll put whatever things up. What am I even supposed to be doing? Basic attacks. Right. Already in a game. That's crazy. Last year I had to bring up I had to bring up Solitaire last year while I was waiting between games. Oh, well, I'm ready. Sure. Sure. So I'm basically just doing like Ghostface for almost the first time tonight. So we'll see. I'll have to see how to actually do the sneak mechanics. This should be fine though. Like I said, we're just trying to scare the people anyway. Ooh. Wow. I don't believe it. Wish I could play music, but none of the music I would want to play would be safe. Because these get uploaded to YouTube later. All right. Let's see. I don't even remember what I had on. Okay, I can crouch. Crouch like that. Oh. Interesting. I don't know where they are anymore. That's okay, though. I don't want that done all the time. How do I run? Can this man not run? The heck? So not used to this gameplay. That's all right, though. Okay. Let's hit this. Let's try to find Bill again. I'm so tired of Bill. What? Bill is always too good. People that play Bill. I'm not even trying to win. I just want to have some fun. I'm so used to the survivors just not being able to see me. The stealth gameplay is weird. Also, I'm sure it's probably actually the same, but this knife feels so much different than Wraith's weapon. And this Bill had to be the first one. This Bill had to be the first obsession. Alright, I'm gonna change up my loadout between games. No, you don't. No, you don't. I must hook you once. There we go. Okay. Now your part of the show can be done, Bill. Oh, all right. New obsession. For a sec there. That was weird. Ah, dang. Now we gotta let this guy run. Come on. You can do it, Bill. Come on, Bill. There we go. All right. Man, I don't know where Stars went off to. There he is. I found him. Oh, this was not a good choice. Okay, you can lunge pretty far with that, actually. Yeah, I know. Where'd he go? There he is. And I thought I had him. That takes so long. Where'd he go? There he is. Right, now someone get this man off of this thing. Let's get away from there. What does stealth mode even do? They got him off of there. All right, girl. Where'd you go? Oh, you're the wrong girl. You're Bill. You're Stars. All right, where's the other one? Let's put these in. Ghostface feels so slow. Oh, you know why? Because as Wraith, you can. As Wraith, you can go invisible and you're faster. You don't have that. All right, you. Bill, I'm gonna freaking freak you up. I'm so tired of Bill. There she is. I think I'm succeeding at my goal of just hitting them a bunch of times. I think I've managed that. What the? Why didn't that work? What? I'm confused. I'm so glad I have Lightborn. This man trying to use a flashlight on me, he doesn't know. Of course, I don't know either. Apparently. I'm so not into Ghostface right now. I think to cleanse my palate, I'm gonna do one game of, let's do one game of... There. Let's do one game of Wraith after this. Surely I hit them at least 10 times. Yes, okay. That's good, that's good. Alright, commune with the purple glyph. Alright, this will be good. Change back to you. And while we're waiting, we can run through here because now Ghostface's perks should be in the web for Wraith, which is good. Starting to suspect that they are not, in fact, in the web. That's okay. We'll figure this out over the course of the night. I think that's fine. Okay. So this should be a little more fun of a game. Alright, and I have to commune with the purple glyph. Let's try to get that out of the way. Hello. Excellent. So we've done that. Don't have to worry about that for the rest of the game. Let's just find some people and ring our bell at them a few times, huh? I really like Hex Ruin. It's really good. Hey there, Bill. That's our obsession that got hooked. Outrage. Why do I keep getting all these achievements? I've played this game before. Oh, hey, wait, this is the other Bill. That's great. Okay, let's drop this stuff off in the thing, shall we? Cool. So we've done everybody but the Meg once. Let's go find the Meg. Alright, you're not Meg. I'm gonna hit you just because you're in front of me. Where'd she go? I lost her a little bit. Might have lost her a lot. Oh, hello. Where are you? There you are. And there you go. Come on, Bill. Yeah, I kind of figured. That's just rude, Bill. Come here, Bill. Where are you? Where are you in this? No, you're not who I want. I want Bill. What the? What? Aha. Hold on. I'm not trying to slug. There's just two survivors that have been downed in rapid succession. Okay, I'm gonna put Bill up here. Alright, and that's your second hook. And you, Rusty Rocket, are about to also have your second hook. Oh! What do you know? Oh, you have Dead Hard. Or something to that effect. Interesting. Why did you wait? You're not who I'm looking for. What the? That was weird. What? First, Bill, you weren't supposed to die. Someone was supposed to come get you. I only hooked you twice. No one rescued you. This is this Bill's second hook I'm putting him up for. Right there. Alright. The girls have each only been hooked once. Sworn I heard something just now. Oh well. Alright, someone let that man down. It's gonna be at least one of the girls I'm looking for. Aha. Are you still alive? Alright, you. Time to break out of my grasp. Come on, you can do it. I'm gonna go for a really far away hook here, alright? Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. There we go. Because if I were to hook him again, he'd be dead. Miss one hanging out back here. No. Bill. Come on, Bill. Ha! Huh, someone is over here. Multiple someones are over here. Oh wait, nope! You tried to flashbang me. I don't appreciate that. This is your second hook. What kind of... You have one more. I might not actually get you to where you need to be. You might break out. Alright. That jerk. Let's get you away from here. You're gonna watch while I put these in here. See, where would be the easiest? Okay, so that one I don't care about. That one's so far away. These three. Oh, you got me, Bill. You got me. Okay. Cool. So I've accomplished basically my goal for this game, and now it's just about making it take as long as possible for them. They're gonna go over to that other one. They're gonna do it. Right? That's fine. Phil's got to be working on that other gen, right? The one that's on the other side of the map. You two need to get off of this generator. Ah, crud. That's not what I meant to do. You, I'm gonna pick you up. I thought you were the other one. I'm gonna take you around. We're gonna go for a little walk. Right, little Halloween walk. Okay, go save your friend. Bill, go to the other side of the map and do the generator. There's a generator over there. Is no one gonna pick this girl up? Thank you. Like someone's gotta pick up. Now, you two better not be working on this generator right here. I like how fast Ghostface, not Ghostface, how fast Wraith can go when he's cloaked. How much speed is really good. Lady? Ah. You know, a couple of these people apparently also do streaming stuff. We're just gonna walk around, okay? Just go on a walk with me. Listen, you. Listen, you. We're not supposed to be doing these three gens. We're not. We're not gonna do it. Like, surely they must realize by now that I'm intentionally not. Alright, and I'm gonna pick you up. Stop working on this gen. Stop it. I'm gonna damage this gen. Alright, we're gonna go for a walk. What? Oh my gosh, I can't believe you. She just like comes up and does the tiniest amount of a repair. Stop it. I gotta go check on this one because I'm sure Bill's been doing it while we've been doing other things. Ah, crap. All right, let's pick you up. Come on. Stand up. Okay, you. No. We're not doing that. I'm still holding her. This is just what we're doing now. You know what? You and me, Cladoodle. I'm just gonna hold you. We're gonna chase people. This is just what we're doing now. No, stay in my arms. I want you in my arms, Cladoodle. Fine. You. It shall be you in my arms. Oh, you got away. Why was I having so much trouble with them for so long? You're coming with me. Okay, that one's breaking. Should check the one in the building. Catch. That won't do any. Oh, it did. Wow, that was unexpected. Now you realize what's going on at this point. I know you do. You know that I'm not actually trying to kill you. Your friend doesn't seem to understand that this isn't a game where I'm trying to kill people. Come on, Bill. Bill's freaked out. Bill doesn't know what's going on. Bill doesn't get it. Ah, these guys successfully repaired one of the three that are over here. They've done it. Man. There we go. Bodoodle understands. She gets it. She gets what's going on. Bodoodle knows that if I wanted to, I could have won this game by now. What? They're really going for those instead of the one on the other side of the map from where I've been this whole time? All right. Cladoodle, why do you keep struggling out if you know? Because you know I'm not trying to actually kill you. You must know. I refuse to believe that you don't know. Right, pick her up. Listen, Doodle, I'm trying. Rusty here is just making it really difficult for me. Oh, that's gonna get me. It didn't. We're gonna have a slug race between you two. Right, both of you go. There they go. Oh, I hope Doodle wins. I think, man, that was too close. All right. Right, where the heck is Bill? My Noid is still around? Jeez. Man, I don't even remember what that does. Did Bill go to the other door? He did. Bill went to the other door. All right, Bill. Right, Bill. You get to crawl to the exit. Go on. You got it. And that is how I normally play this game. That is how a game of mine normally goes down. Oh, very good. See, that's what I want out of that's what I want out of this game. Couple of them were still kind of confused at the end of all that as to what happened. All right, I did that. Earn blood points. I can do that. All right, but first, let's go here. Because I think we need to get a couple more levels on him in order to. In order to unlock his perks for other characters. Let's see. Iron Grasp, Spies from the Shadows. Let's go for Spies. Ah, thought I was gonna be able to get two. Oh well. What do we got here? Got Jolt, Iron Grasp, Agitation. Let's go for Jolt. Oh, I didn't notice Sloppy Butcher down there. Excellent. All right, so now we got those on other killers, right? So let's just move on through this web a little bit. What time is it? 10. Okay. Because I did actually end up enjoying the perks that were on Ghostface. And so I think what I want to do is just put those on Wraith and see how that feels. Oops. Okay. So let's try these. Can I just. Okay, so we're gonna start off with freaking Lightborn because I'm tired of the other thing. Okay, what else did you have? Show me your loadout. I'm all ears, Thrilling Tremors, Furtive Case. Nope, loadout. I need this one. All right. I'm all ears. Ah, oh, no, I meant to put that here. Okay. Let's try this again. Lightborn. I'm all ears. Where's Tremors? What does Tremors look like? There it is. And then the last one has a hook. Wait, is it this one? There it is. All right. Let's do game like this. I want to learn Ghostface eventually, but I don't know if I feel like learning Ghostface tonight. My goal is just to earn blood points. Not even all that many blood points. So now I'll have the weird stuff about. Okay. What's this? Oh, yeah. When your obsession is hooked, you get a token. Up to a maximum of 4 tokens. Okay. So I need, basically, this means I need to hook my obsession 4 times. That's what that means. I'll probably make this my last match of the night. So I can go do other things with other people. Which I think is fair. Let's see, this has been. Yeah, that'll make it about a 2-hour stream, I think. Boy, it'd be cool if the game would load, huh? I'm doing something on my phone. I'm going to give them a little bit of a head start. I'm catching a Pokemon on my phone. I used to be able to put this up on. Encoding disabled. Huh. Hopefully that doesn't mess anything up. I used to be able to put my phone up on the stream. So I used to stream playing Pokemon and Pokemon Go at the same time. Alright. Let's find some people. Today we're just getting blood points. There's someone I heard them. Oh well. Ah. Oh man, I'm all ears is great. Boy, that head start was maybe a bad idea. This group's better than the last one. We're just destroying all the we're just destroying all of these this time around, huh? Is that what we're doing? We're just going to every single. All right, you. This is your first time on the hook and my first token. Someone's gonna come back and help you. Meanwhile, I'm going to go break this. Because I don't like it. I want it gone. Better go check on some things. Oh, never mind. Someone got you down. Alright, who is it? Oh, it's Stars. We gotta find and get Stars. Hello, Stars. All right, buddy, where can I put you? Also, I need to pick you up. We're gonna go over here. What the heck is that sound? No. Not having that. Oh, geez. That was weird. Hello? This person AFK. This person's freaking AFK, aren't they? It's over, fam. Oh, fam, you're my obsession again. Oh, don't do that. Don't be rude. Make me not want to be nice to you. All right, let's go back to breaking everything. That's what we do here. I'm so confused what just happened. It's like she wouldn't go down there. Gotcha. That's my third token. There we go. There we go. Let's go get our fourth token, huh? Boy, you were the easiest. Did you give that to me? Were you being nice? Where's the one in the ski outfit? What the heck was that? I can't go through that one. Hello. You are mine now. Come. All right. No, fam, why? Why would you do this? Fine. I'm gonna break this. So much blood points. We're gonna find your friends. Oh, I'm not allowed to vault with the person. I forgot about that. Meanwhile, Zoe here isn't even trying to escape anymore. Zoe, have you been hooked twice? Well, let's try to find Stars. Stars, I know, has only been hooked once. Ugh. They wouldn't possibly be at the one in the top, would they? No, this one's not being worked on at all. All right. Freaking stars, where are you? There you are. So many blood points. Stop healing yourself. It's over, fam. That stars. No, you're the ski girl. Where the heck is stars? But I wish I remembered if I'd put Zoe on if I'd put her on once or twice. Stop breaking out. Actually, it is kind of useful. Zoe, what the heck are we doing? What is the point of this? Although you do happen to keep doing it when I don't know, it keeps happening at times when I don't see the engine blowing up. You go back in the house. Zoe, stop going in the house. Stop going in the house, Zoe. Oh, you've only been put up once. Stars, it's you. Someone will come for you. Tossed this. I wasn't even over here. What kind of fool? I wasn't in Killer Shack like all game. Got you. Alright, this is only your second time going up. Alright, and I think that's everyone has been on two times, because there's four little pips left. But my stream seems to be chugging along a little bit. That's okay. Probably because I've got the graphics up too high or something. I'll fix it later. Are they gonna go, or are they waiting for me? They opened that one for no reason. What the? Okay, I was like, where's the last one? I think that that's where I'll call it tonight. It's been about 2 hours, a little bit short of 2 hours, but that's okay. I have other things I want to do with other people. What the heck? Yeah, I'm gonna work on this more next month. And maybe I'll try to learn Ghostface next month as well. But all right. Hope you enjoyed. This was a little bit of a test run of the animated character talking thing. It still needs some work, but this will do for a little bit. Encoding overloaded. I don't know what that means. Anyway, I'll have to look that up. until next time. Happy Halloween.